हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इफ़ यू आर न्यू इन दिस चैनल, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फॉर मोर अपडेट्स। दिस इज़ द रियल वीडियो ऑफ गोवा। आई वांट टू टेल यू, दिस इज़ द अंजुना बीच एंट्रेंस एरिया। पीपल कम हेयर फॉर फोटोग्राफी बिकॉज इन दिस रॉक यू कैन क्लिक ए ऑसम पिक्स इन ऑसम बैकग्राउंड्स। In this video, you will know about a big scam of local Goan people, and you will see live what they do and what you can do if you are tourist. Let's watch video till the end. I am going ahead and showing you a big scam ideas of local Goans. They saw me and started shouting 100 ka double, 200 ka double and all. If you are boy, you will think what is going on there, let's see. But don't stand there. People around the canopy, not player, but they are the member of this group. At last, what happened with me and other friends, I will show you. It's reason, please keep watching till the end. Look at yellow t-shirt guy and blue t-shirt guy. No one is the tourist here. They cheat with tourist. You will go and start playing cards with them. First they will do double of your money, means they will let you win. After few times they will start cheating with cards and their friends who is standing there. They will try to force you. Bro, I won this. Play.
ऊपर का वीडियो बना रहा हूं।
At last, you will understand.
वो उधर का नहीं है।
They did fraud with you.
मैं पत्थरों का और इसका बना रहा
हूं। You can see at the end of video, they started fighting with tourist. And don't think about you will do complaint with police. Police will take favor of local peoples. When I had visited first time in Goa in 2011, that time I also had seen this type of game. Apparently they also do the same. I don't know police of Goa is taking favor of these guys or not, but it's not good. If you are watching this video, please share to your friends so that people of another state know about this type of scam. I was making video, you can see people standing in front of me and they were, I tried to escape from there and I requested them, I am making video of these rocks. Then they left me. Otherwise they were trying to fight with me, but I requested with them, I'm making this video of these rocks, I'm not making your video. Then they let me go. At last I assured them, I'm not making your video, I'm making video of these rocks. Then they left me and at last I escaped from there. And at last what happened with another guy, when I was returning from main beach of Anjuna, then they were fighting with another tourist. I think he was playing, but I didn't saw what happened with them, but they fight with that guys. You will see clearly in this video. And but if you are coming in this place, look at this place clearly. This is the Anjuna beach of Goa. This is the main entrance area of Anjuna beach. You can see people is here, people came here for photography. You can see these are the good rocks is there. And if you will come, you will also go there. If you are coming Anjuna beach, I'm sure you will come here. It's reason you have to be aware about these type of scams, these type of frauds happening in Goa, and you should aware with your family. And if you are coming in Goa, please come along with your family and your friends. And don't go this type of places. This is happening presently in Anjuna beach only, in nothing in another beach. Yeah, you can see they are fighting. They are fighting with guys. Yeah, you can see. Yeah, and yeah, fight. They fighting with tourist. You can see. Stranger, please be aware about it and have a safe journey. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Please share this to your friends. Bye bye.